In this video, I'm going to showcase my foggy gradient post-process shader that I have developed in Unreal Engine. This shader has 7 exposed parameters that allows you to control various properties of the fog gradient effect. The start color parameter controls the fog start color. The mid color parameter controls the fog middle color. The end color parameter controls the fog end color. The start distance parameter controls the fog start distance. The end distance parameter controls the fog end distance. The color blend close parameter controls the color blending for the mid color and the start color. The color blend far parameter controls the color blending for the end color and the mid color.